In a neat little town they called Belfast, apprentice to a trade I was bound. And many's the hour of sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Till a sad misfortune came over me that caused me to stray from the lands. Far away from me friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet bands. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. With her hair but hung over her shoulders, tied up with the black velvet bands. As I went strolling down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, well, who should I meet but this pretty fair maid, come to rape sing along the highway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan, and her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. But her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid and a gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the doing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. I got what she took from his pocket and she slipped it right into my hand. And the very next thing that I said was, bad cess to that black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. But her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. And the judge he said to me, young man, the case against you is clear. We'll give you 7 years penal servitude to be spent far away from the land. Far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. With her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.